Evacuated from London and the south of England, hundreds of dogs have adopted new owners for the duration. It's rather bad luck on the original owners, but that can't be helped. Many of the dogs will be given war work to do. They'll be taught by their new masters to help the LDV. Learning to handle a rifle is apparently part of their training. They should be good companions on patrol. The Royal Household joins in the response to Lord Beaverbrook's appeal.